This is Dave at Active Intel. Today we're going to talk about the difference between artificial intelligence and artificial execution. Artificial intelligence really means machines learning. So a computer's actually learning from experience what to do differently. That's not really what a lot of technology that's out there called AI is really doing. A lot of AI is really just automating processes, maybe executing processes in a better way. Artificial intelligence on the learning side really isn't widely ready for most business processes, but artificial execution is very ready for your business processes. Things like a chatbot. So if you have an online live chat, you might want to put a robot behind that to answer all the same questions. It can even read some of the terms that are being typed in by a visitor. You might want to use algorithms to look at data. That's a very practical use of artificial execution and even artificial decision making, but not intelligence. Things like data analysis, you want to leverage tech to perform faster and deeper and more accurate research of large spreadsheets, large databases. That's something you don't want a human to do because it just takes time, where a machine can do it faster and search deeper and be more accurate. So artificial execution of steps is a perfectly good use for the high level expertise of current technology, where artificial intelligence might not quite be ready for a frontline business process, but don't let that stop you from using artificial execution.